guys, so I'm at the school and you're probably like, why are you filming at the school? You're on your equestrian channel. I know. But I apologize for all the inconvenience with me not being consistent with my videos. It's been kind of a hectic week. I've had lessons, got canceled like 4 times this week. My face looks so weird. Okay. But yeah, this is Josh.
That looks beautiful.
Yes, yes. So this is Josh. If you guys don't know or have seen my main channel, I have a video of him, of our date, and he is...
Whoa!
What?
Fire.
Fire! Yeah, they're building stuff or like taking down stuff near our school. And yeah, you're probably like, why do you go to like a tin school with a tin roof? Yeah, it's a private school, sadly. Yeah. Alright, so I'm about to go to lessons, or not yet, but I'm going to go get something to eat, and then I've got to go because I don't know if y'all have heard or seen my latest video. I've changed barns, so it takes me about... Okay, shush! So I have about an hour to get there on days like these. Like Saturday mornings, it'll be like 45 minutes.
Look at that.
So yeah, okay, stop it!
That's bone.
Oh my goodness.
My mouth.
Okay, so thanks, guys, and I will show you my outfit of the day. So yeah.
Yeah, I haven't been like...
Okay, guys, so I've got on my debonair breeches. I hate these, but you know, I didn't have anything else. And then I have a dry fit shirt on. And what are these called? My boots. But I forgot the brand, so it's this brand. Come point at this. It's that brand. Okay. So, yeah. All right. And video credits to Joshua. Alright guys, so I got some new stuff for my bag or grooming products. I didn't show y'all last time because I just now found it. Oh, and I still got the tag on it. So there's a store in Alpharetta, Georgia where I live. I don't live in Alpharetta, but we travel up there to get store stuff. And look at my bag, it's so disgusting. But I bought some new stuff. I bought me another curry comb, and so I got the tag on it. And the store that I went to is called Snotty Fox, and it is a used store. So this is all used stuff, but it's like barely used. So I got this. I really enjoyed that. Could have swore I got one other thing because I thought I bought a smaller. I thought I bought another like tiny brush, like that white one. But apparently not.
She only loves me when the sun is down. Sun is down. She only loves me when the ones are on. Ones are on. She only loves me.
Okay, so this guy.
Oh my.
I got the last rider.
He did get the last rider. Where's he? He said he needs to go to the hospital.
Oh.
You don't need to go to the hospital. Look at this guy's car.
This guy.
It's not like amazing, but.
Vlogging?
Yeah. I'm not vlogging in his car. But he cleans it every week, which I think is.
I'm holding on your rope, got me 10 feet off the ground. And I'm hearing what you say, but I just can't make you sound. You tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. But wait, you tell me that you're sorry.
Hi. I'm sorry we couldn't ride today. Yeah. You're so cute. Yes. Hi. Hi. Hey.
Oh.
Alex. Alex. Hey. Other way. Okay. It's okay. Hi.
What are you like? What the heck? Why do you look so angry? Don't look angry. You're just so cute. Yes. So cute.
Hey guys, so today was definitely a quick vlog. I didn't get the lesson today, but I did do a barn lesson. I didn't get any footage from that, but I got some footage of just some of the horses and some of the pictures of the barn I'm at, the new barn, and I look like a zombie. My makeup's like smeared everywhere. Well, the reason why we couldn't do a barn or a lesson today was because it started raining, but the rain did bring a pretty little rainbow. I don't know if you can see it. It's like way out there. You probably can't see it, but I'll put a picture out just so you guys can see it, and my face is getting very light. Okay, so yeah, so I will send y'all or put a photo of the rainbow. It was really pretty, and so I've found out some secrets that I cannot spill yet, but maybe later in the year or something, so we can do that. And I'm gonna try to vlog tomorrow as well, and I might post that one too tomorrow. We'll just have to see. All right guys, so thank you guys for tuning into this little vlog of mine. Thank you so much.